Runners, on your marks.
As we get ready for the women's 100-meter final. And this promises to be quite an exciting race.
She has all the experience, and she has bettered her 100-meter personal best. She is a threat to not only set a new personal best, but to really run something fast today. And she has had a great year, won the U.S. junior title at 100 meters on this track last year, so nothing to gain here but experience, and definitely a threat with the way she has been running, both indoors and out in 2012.
And there's the gun.
Monster wide for lead by a huge margin. Wow, what a great run. And Tom, that makes her the third fastest American ever.
Payback's a bitch, ain't it?
Finisher, the starter, it was no...
Sierra, how do you feel to be the new world record holder in 100-meter dash?
It feels great. This is what I've trained for relentlessly all season, for this moment, and I hope to set a new record in the 2016 games.
Well, you broke Tasha Dupree's record and defeated her for the first time. You made it look easy. What was the key to this win?
A good start. I knew if I had a good start out the blocks that I could take the race. And I have Rick Gosling to thank for that, too.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Sierra Trice, our new 100-meter dash record holder. Back to you, Corey.
Hey. Okay, look. I know what you're going through right now.
Do you?
All right, I do. But I need you to get it together. All right? I need you to get it together. These reporters, they're gonna come in here. All right, this is not the time for this.
You don't get it.
No, I do get it. Tasha. You ready?
Whatever.
Okay. All right.
Bring him in.
To the best of us, right?
What you feel, let me undress you, babe. Open up your mind, just rest. I'm about to let you know, you make me so. All you gotta do is say yes. Don't deny what you feel, let me undress you, babe. Open up your mind, just rest. I'm about to let you know, you make me so, so. So, you made me so, 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 so. Loving you has taken time, take time. But I always knew you could be mine. Recognize the butterflies inside me.
TJ, wake up. You gotta go.
You don't look so well.
Let's just sign these papers and get it over with.
There are no papers. Previous offers off the table. They want Sierra.
After you told me to come down here and we had a deal.
Yeah, well, I also told you now is not the time to get off the regimen. I did my part, all right? So now I'm asking you to get back on the regimen, and in 1 to 2 months, we'll see where you are. That's all I can do for you. Now you need to ask yourself, how much do you want this? You gonna, what are you gonna walk away? I mean, you had $2 million on this table. $2 million. You let some little punk come and take that from you because you didn't want to be on this regimen.
I don't want to cheat.
You can play dumb like the rest of us. I didn't know you were on this. You're not a cheater. We all know you're not a cheater. You're a fighter and you're a champion. And that's your record. So you get out there and you go get it back. You know what to do if you want that record. You do know.